you'll find
Data
that like,
SF.
like.
First impressions, it's pretty cool. It definitely, that one has some issues though. Like when you press the throttle,
yeah,
it like jerks and stuff. So obviously that's probably smooth. Something that they're gonna fix, I guess, and because apparently this is like a beta testing right now, so should be interesting. I think you'll like it though. I liked it, it goes pretty fast.
Going up hills, like this is like one of the big benefits that their product is, like the ability in the city to go up hills.
Yeah, I'm curious because it jerks a lot. Like when you go full throttle, You go full throttle in like mode 3, it definitely jerks a lot. Like it stutters, it goes and stops and goes, and then it goes full speed. So I don't know. We've been in San Francisco for about 3 hours. Now, we came down specifically just to ride the Boosted Rev because I missed the last Boosted event. The only takeaway I have right now is the fact that the build quality is amazing. The tires, the way it rides, soaks up bumps pretty well for not having suspension. It does pretty well. But when it comes to acceleration and anything about how this thing actually rides, it's kind of hard to tell you because it's clearly not a finished product. And I don't know how anyone that has actually seen this product and ridden this product can give you a legitimate review on it because it's still buggy. It's really, really buggy. So you don't even know what the finished product is. Now, the only thing that I can tell you is I did have one of the Boosted reps say that they're looking to actually start shipping at the end of July. So that is to be seen. We all know that Boosted is, how do you say this nicely? They're not very good at shipping things and getting production up and running. So I'm really hoping. So I don't know. I can't really give you a legitimate like review on this product yet or first look because it's definitely not a finished product. One guy fell off of it just because of the acceleration cutting in and out. And like, it's really bad. The acceleration is really, really bad. Right now I know they're going to fix this, but I don't feel like they should be actually having people ride this thing with the acceleration issues. So I don't know, guys, maybe once I get my hands on mine I can give you a real review, but I would take everyone's reviews right now with a grain of salt just because this is a beta product. It's definitely not a finished product, so things are going to change. I'm going to enjoy the rest of the day with the family, and I'll catch you in the next video.